Tonight, it's an NBC special. Tony Bennett celebrates 90. The best is yet to come at 9, then at 11.
He has 4 children, 9 grandchildren, and he's been serving as a priest for 45 years.
They come to church because church reminds them of home.
We're sitting down with a local Arab American priest who's become a pillar in the Syrian community, sharing his deepest concerns for the families trapped in war-torn Syria.
It is a living Holocaust. It is a genocide.
Tonight at 11 on 4.